This is the Greek slave made out of marble in 1869 by Hiram Powers. I'm in the Newark Museum. But what's amazing is, look how intricate. And the carve. Unbelievable, right? To be able to carve the chain. Thought this was amazing and was one of the reasons I was looking forward to coming back here.